Oh, hello. Matias Bombal with you from Matias Bombal's Hollywood. One of the most exciting film restorations to come around in many, many years is the NBC Universal restoration of The King of Jazz from 1930, featuring Bing Crosby, Paul Whiteman's concert orchestra, and the first performance of The Rhapsody in Blue recorded in early two-color Technicolor. Boy, it's a magnificent, phenomenal theatrical experience, and it's been playing to sold-out houses wherever it may appear. No doubt your appetite is whetted, but what can you do until it might play somewhere near you? I have the solution. David Pierce and James Layton have presented a fantastic volume on the history of this remarkable bit of movie history, through its creation to its ultimate restoration by NBC Universal. King of Jazz, Paul Whiteman's Technicolor Review. This book is absolutely sensational and should be in every film library of someone seriously interested in the history of all of moviedom. Take a look inside.